none of their heads is what's getting caught up in it. But the greater kudu there on the right, they are one of the most dangerous animals in all of Africa. That's because they are so very territorial. Now they're strictly herbivores, they only eat grasses and vegetation, but they will definitely defend their territory with their inside. They might look heavy, they're not solid, they're actually a hollow honeycomb type structure. They've got blood vessels on the inside. Several different subspecies of giraffes tell them all apart by the pattern on their coats. These here are called Maasai. They have these smaller, roughly the edges to their pattern.
Eso es lo que ven las casas de las
mujeres. Chalicos over here with their mothers and all the other females. Pretty aggressive, pretty strong. Break the jaw of an attacking lion with a swift kick of their hind legs. Thank you.
back of a banshee by being genetically matched and linked to an avatar. Part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative. And we're here in the Valley of Moora studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what our...
Oh. vez para atrás.